Favorite,
yeah, I got it.
There you go.
Huh? In terms of like the color?
I don't know, just whatever you think. It's my favorite disc of all time, man.
That's pretty
awesome.
Oh, they start at 7.
They start at 7 and they start at 6:30.
That's always been the finish. Always just playing from the right.
Can you teach me melee?
I don't know.
I don't
like that
either.
I don't know what to ban, so I just ban my lab.
I got a cow.
And that game's like second nature to me. Like, I remember when I was first booted up and I was like, there's no way I can like think of all this gameplay at the same time. But like, eventually it becomes muscle.
Yeah,
like,
really.
Especially wave dashing and everything, because I play a wave dash character.
That's why I feel like...
Like, there's wave dashing, there's like wave dashing kind of shield, which is I will hold shield, and then I will jump, and then dodge with my up.
And like,
but otherwise I just use R.
And then the thing is that you can't change it.
That, no, yeah, and there's tap and block.
Yeah. No matter what.
Can. Which can be annoying sometimes when you're trying to do a run-up on Smash, and you have to, like, run again. But to do, whatchamacallit, short hop lasers, I tap, and I do a short hop with my stick, and then I do tap. That's how you do that.
GameCube controller ASMR. The melee ASMR.
No, it's not even. No, there's literally like a GameCube controller ASMR for YouTube. Someone just doing thousand type skill. It's like, it's 20, it's half an hour game, 20 to speak over. It's like 2 hours of ASMR game. This is someone going like, you know?
And you see the video too.
Yeah. That's when I see 2 hours of relaxing.
You know, it's aimed at a younger audience.
So you should probably do that.
Yeah, we need to borrow a controller.
At least for now.
Are you in your own one?
Yeah. How do you play games? Right?
Yeah.
I wanted to was against someone when they said it was their first time. Yeah, I just can't do it.
Can you see?
Nice set.
All right, set up one against.